One bolt there. That's what I need to take off right there. It's gonna be a pain to get to, but it gotta come off. Has to come off. So hopefully I got a key to fit that. We'll see.